This is what the game was lack of. Man, what a good music. Well, you can go straight to the end with the... I mean, if you take advantage of the crack. Now we get to listen to the music. Damn. Will this be a hidden gem? Yeah, it's pretty awesome. Looks like now it's looping. Alright. Dude! Is that a... Sure. It looks like you can just take that much. Man, that lady is what I need in my life. Come on. Oh, maybe is she killing me? Why can't I turn left? She's not killing me anymore. Oh, fuck. Well, let's see what happens when you die. Can I access from here? No. Do you finish Settlers? No, I dropped the game. I dropped the game. It was impossible to finish the game. The hardest game I have played in my life. Well, maybe I should go there and choose. For curiosity. Dude. Don't do that fucking crap. Looks more confusing than my fucking ass. My fucking ass. So, oh, it makes a little damage. What is that number? 4? I don't think I can reach her. What's a way? We'll see more settles in the future. If it gets rolled again in Retro Game Gauntlet, you will see more settles, but if not, you won't. I should read the manual or something. Gonna go down here. The hell is that? Oh, you can kind of clip in these things. Oh, this might be very bad. So every game over 4 hours get dropped because it's too long. I have beaten games that took me 8 hours to beat. If I feel like the game is worth beating in a certain amount of time, I will beat it. But if the game is not worth playing 50 hours, man, you have to think. You have to think, for me it's way better to stream Cuphead or any other game. It will give me more viewers, people want to see that, or speedrunning competitively. This is a challenge, and if I get a game no one even wants to see, it's just bad for the stream, it's bad for me, it's bad for everyone. But I'm getting a punishment for dropping a game, I'm getting an extra game, so you know, it's not as simple and free. But feel free to start your Retro Game Gauntlet if you're unhappy, or just go to some other streamer if you are so happy with what I'm doing.
You can unfollow if you want. You can follow if you want.
Yeah, I mean, see, like, there were games in the Game Boy series. Not the Game Boy, but it was, I think, Game Boy Advance or some N64, like games that were beatable in 30 hours. So those ones that are long-ass games or consoles or could be impossible games to beat, you have to take those 30 hours games. But in Commodore 64, when the average is like 3 hours, I will play the 3 hours game rather than a freaking 70-hour game. Just imagine. You need to take a lot of things in consideration. Oh, there's a key. Dude, oh, there was spikes on the top. So what the fuck do you even do with a key? Alright, we'll find the key, that's good. Now we need to find a place to place the key. This is so bad. Am I gonna die soon? Whenever you wanna kill me, game. Unless we found the key. Man, I hope I don't die there. Here's the manual for Rook Demon, it's pretty sure one. Yeah, I saw the manual. But I didn't read it. Looks like you just need to find fucking keys on the exit or some shit like that, so I need to read the manual. What the hell? The team must skip last game. Yeah, it is. I dropped the last game and I dropped the previous from the last game. I dropped it as well. I think the game is broken. Well, I mean, that's a glitch that I find by mistake, but it does work. Hey, booby lady. What the fuck is wrong with you, booby lady? Ah, come on, man. Oh. Man, it's just those fucking hidden rooms are gonna be bullshit, man. This game looks great, but honestly, I feel like it's just gonna be bullshit. More reviews rip on its brutal difficulty. Yeah, everything does damage to you. So, I know this could be a spoiler, but I'm really curious how many freaking... how many keys do you need for this shit? The mother brain, thank you for gifting to tool. Well, this could potentially be another drop. House, start. I'm dead. Man, you know, this game reminds me like Castle Quest. I don't know if you saw that game. I need to... really weird how it just keeps jumping there. I watched another stream do RGG and they had about the same luck with the ratio of good and junk games. See, just imagine this game with that music. Would be sensational, right? Dude, do the crap. A la verga, man. Oh, man. Thank you. Those things are gonna hurt me. Yes. Exactly what we needed. More ta ra 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 ta ra 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 ta 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 pa ra 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 ta 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 pam pam pa ra 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 verga no 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 man a la verga to the bottom of the fucking bottom. See, like, the problem is, what is the fucking hitbox here? Like, if you try jumping, it's gonna fuck you up. See? It's not even... If I try the same from here, it's gonna fuck me up. Alright, got it. Nice jump. Aha. Yes, of course. Of course. Everything makes sense. Everything makes total fucking sense. Oh, there you go. You have to hit the freaking part on the top. Alright. And now what? Alright. I know where I am. Oh. Now it's gonna give me the health. Nope, not this time. I'm curious what the hell is this. Oh. Okay. Oh, that's not too bad. Not too bad, actually. Alright. So, the other one doesn't kill you. See, like... The only thing I'm just really worried is if the game is gonna bullshit me with a freaking hidden ROM there, like, for example, there to the left. Where the hell I am? What if I cannot come back? It seems like that is the way to go. What the hell is that? Dude. Oh no. Alright. Well, that was good exploration. I got it there? Just couldn't turn around. Imar, have you played Amnesia Text Adventure? If not, I recommend you playing to play. It's quite a fun game. Yeah, that would be great to play after the 200 games that I'm gonna be beating in Retro Game Gauntlet. That would be amazing to play. You know, I hope I remember that game that you're calling Amnesia. Yeah, thank you. Thank you for suggesting the game. Yeah. It's not like I don't have games to play for the next freaking 2 years. But thank you, thank you. Might not be so bad. You think you can just die really simple and easy and fast? I don't know. Like, for example, here. Alright, that was the fastest way. Well, the fastest, the less costly health wise. That's a bullshit part. Alright. I'm sure I need the key, so. Ah. What for? Don't have a clue. So, somehow I need to go up left and then drop to that room. That's what I'm gonna try, to grab the key in that room. See, like, you land and you, if you don't move, it just jumps in place. That's such a trash. Like, here, it's just, dude. Wait, so you can jump there. Then you can just fuck up here. Oh, wow. Nice bullshit. Alright. Never mind. Fucking trash. Like, there, if I just jump, it's always gonna do this shit. But if you move a pixel, then you can move. Great game. All right, I need to reach from the other side somehow. How? Why is not jumping there? Puta madre, man! Puta madre! Great fucking job, man. I just fucking killed him, man. Great fucking jumps, man. I wanted to see. Thank you. I mean, if it comes down to fucking dodging like that, I guess I will have to start learning dodging like that. This one is gonna hit me, yeah. Immediately. Oh, go.
Welcome.
Well, the brain feeling generous today. Thank you for gifting. No healing. There are potions.
Arigato.
There are potions that heal you at certain point in the game. Thank you. Thank you for gifting to Arnopoli. Arnpoli. The prediction is that this game is not a drop. The prediction is that I don't know how long is the game, so, you know, until it becomes like white bullshit, I guess I just keep on playing the game. Does the star do anything? I don't know if it does anything. So I cannot jump to that thing because it's gonna drop me somehow. Oh yeah, the star, I mean, I wish it would kill enemies, but it doesn't kill enemies. It doesn't kill anyone. Well, what I can track here is going down here, or leaving that for later. Down here is supposed to give me something good, but then I will grab it on the other room. And see, that's the health. But what I'm curious is the other part. I probably shouldn't even try. Well, here, there are two heals there. That honestly, I don't need the two heals there. But this is the bullshit part. Right, so now I need to don't fall to the left side. I cannot go there. Alright, that works, I guess. Dude, puta madre, man, puta madre with this fucking trash. Great fucking trash. There you go. Now what? What the fuck was that? Let's see if pause works.
Arigato.
How do I pause the game? Pause. F1. F1 doesn't work. I need to pause. How the fuck do I pause? It says F1, man! To pause F1! Maybe P. Control 1. Control F1. F1. F2. F3. F4. I'm almost there. But I mean, if I jump there to the left, I can make it, but the freaking gargoyle is gonna kill me immediately. And it seems to be like a freaking naked lady there in the top. Well, I'm gonna go to the left. If I can go down there. Well, I mean, this one doesn't matter, since I know where the health is. I think later on is when it starts to matter. I don't know if it will kill me. This or the other guy. This one. Didn't kill me. That's good. That's good because I'm leaving intentionally the other one in the other room. That way, if I end up being here, I can kill myself. The real question is, can I jump from here to there? No. Alright. Good. Good for science. Ooh. Okay. Good. Good. Very, 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 very good. Full shit. Full shit. Full of shit. There you go. What the trash, man. I'm gonna try a jump. Not there. course. What else it will be? What else it will be? What if I need to try this? It doesn't put me there, alright. Oh, I should have jump neutral. Wait. Oh, so there's that lady there, but it might be something to the right there, but I hit the ceiling. I'm just gonna... Don't fucking bother. Dude. Now what? Oh, there's a key! There's a key. Nice. Two keys. With the freaking weird engine. Three found keys. Five more to go. There's Total of Fate. Is that a spoiler? Miss Walker. Find the 8 keys and escape. Find the 8 keys? A la verga, man. Ah. He just realized. Well, didn't know. Well, clearly the game is bullshit, but... Oh, fuck. Alright. Jump over that asshole. Oh! She's pointing to the left. The real question is... I'm wondering what the fuck is wrong with her. Like, do you wanna fall there? Is that the escape? It looks like a fucking escape spot. I'm very curious of landing down there, but will that kill me? Probably will kill me. Huh. What the fuck was that? You can run, man. Hold on. Can you do that in the air? Well, I'm pressing diagonal right and the hit button, and you just do that like fucking ho, ho. Let's see diagonal left. Ooh. Okay. New movement acquired. What the fuck is that? Does it work diagonal upright? Nope. Oh man, I don't see any fucking exit here. Only that freaking lady pointing the direction. Alright. That's it. Oh, you can run through spikes. Oh, wow. Also, pressing down makes you run. Also, if you're on the ground, you don't get hit by spikes. Man, you need more speed? Boom, 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 boom. Good. Alright. Now we can die in peace. What the fuck? So this is the last key I have to grab. I mean, if I cannot come back, unless I'm missing something else. Oh, man. Just feel like cheating without new movement. Alright. It's very good, but it's not on good. It's actually not on good, that move. This is how you even up a little bit the game. Boom. Oops. So what happens if... Oh, it made it there. There you go. Nice. All right. Now what happens if... Damn. All right. What the fuck, man? All right. I mean, I'm just very curious about all the places I can go now. What is this? Yeah, I probably should... I can't jump down. Let's see, what is this? I couldn't do anything. So this is the place, and this is the other place. Probably dead, but whatever. I'm actually curious if I can break it more. No, I can't. No, it's not that you get stuck in the ground. You actually enter places that you shouldn't have entered. Like there, you see? You can enter like that, up there, but not to that very first pixel there. Oh, what if I can clip there? Damn, man, let me fucking pass you. Booby girl. So I couldn't go down there, but how the fuck do I get there? I mean, it has to be going up somehow, but how? What if I do this? I go to fucking heaven. No, no. That doesn't work for anything. So from here, I don't think I will reach there. What if I fly from here? Can I jump? Now I just fucked up. So what if I just fly to the right instead of... Let me see and hope for the best. Oh, I see. I see. It's like a freaking puzzle. Now I can reach the puzzle and now I fucked it up. Fucking hell. Dude, get too excited everywhere. I won't have the health. I mean, the best is I can make it up there, but what the hell do you even do up there? Jump back to the left and then make it up here. So I find this is a quite substantial shortcut. It sucks that I lose a lot of things, but this is a substantial shortcut that really hard. Yeah! Got item! Second key, boys. Is... not sure what the fuck with the ground, like... is that a troll thing? Maybe it's just a dirty trap. I'm gonna make it there. I'm gonna do this and there's absolutely nothing out of it. Great. See, this is the part where I went last time. That is the exit. That's the key number 3, and then I cannot just do a shit. But there was a health somewhere there. Alright, we find 4 keys. Still need to find more in order to make it out of bullshit planet. Also, I believe I found the exit. Oh, nice. Oh, fuck. How can I make it up there?
Hmm.
I mean, this is the first key, yes or yes, but where the fuck are the other ones? Alright, there is no point to go for keys that I already have. One. Oh, this is the dude that is jumping, pulling around. Oh, fuck. We wanted to see if there was anything useful. It's just that thing. I can grab it just to recover some health. Hold on. There was a really weird sound. A really weird sound coming of the pipes. Like water-ish. Anna, hello. All right, I'm gonna try it. The best spot recovers in health. Right now, what? All this crap, right? Right, that works. Let me check first here. So that will only take me down, so that's like the exit way. The way to go is this way. There we go. Another one bites the dust! Bam, bam, bam. Another one bites the dust. Bam, bam, bam. What? Please tell me, is there? Nice. That thing is gonna stay there. Don't know what the hell is what here.
You can follow if you want.
Berga, 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 Berga. Maybe. If you jump from there. There we go. Yoohoo! Alright, so that's another two keys. Now we're missing two keys, boys! Two keys to find, one also to somehow get it. Alright. That guy got screwed up. That lady is not in a good position there. That lady is not letting me pass. Alright. Oh, I fucked it up. But I made it up there. Maybe I can just pass the ceiling or something. Let's try everything. We have to. Bullshit. All right. I need to go to the toilet now.
Get on the plane.
You can follow if you want. You can unfollow if you want.
Alright, we're back. Oh yeah, so the exit is either here or yeah, let's choose here. It's again the beginning. Alright, so I went there to the right, but I could go more to the right.
You can follow if you want.
I'm gonna try to find the keys right now. Yeah, that's the other thing going up there. I couldn't go up. What's up, cookies? Right, it has to be somewhere in the right side. I just don't know. It has to be somewhere there, but... I'm gonna try... I mean, I have a few options. Climbing here is the last part, right? You see? Oh, that was one key? That was what? One, two, three keys, four, five, eight keys? God, that was so many. Right. It might work. It might not work at all. There was no hidden anything there. There's nothing there. Oh, sorry, Richard. So what's going on with this game, you asked before? Well, you have to get the keys and make it to the exit. I believe I found the exit. I just haven't found the 8 keys yet. You order an RNG pizza. That's usually what happens. That's another key I have found, but what the fuck could be the other keys? Just I cannot make it off. How did I fucking jump in place? Bullshit game. See, that shouldn't have been a fucking jump like that. See, like here if I hold B, it makes a neutral jump, right? And when I did that jump and hold the B, instead of making a neutral jump, it keeps going to the front somehow. Of what depends on. I don't understand what causes the neutral jump. See, like there. Oh, when you touch a wall. Looks like. So how the hell do I go back to where I was? Probably just by going down here. Also, this could take me to a key or something. After inserting this. All right, this is a place where I have not been. I think the left, that takes me back to where I was, but this could be a good one. I fucked it up, of course. All right, but that was a new place where I have not been, and I fucked it up again. I'm dead. I'm so fucking dead. Was here and then here, right? Fucking hell. Right, we're gonna just stop there.
Welcome to the Mexican race.
There is nothing. Why there is nothing here? Fucking hell. Retain Cove, thank you for the 3 months. Well, that was a new place for certain, but it was not, thank God. The only thing I can think of is sort of a certain freaking hidden thing. I mean, it's just, I clearly see it's just right up there, but how to get there? Are you sure it's 6, 8 keys? Maybe it's just 6. I mean, still I cannot get through all the keys. But I don't know how to get up there. Yeah, I tried jumping there to the right, but didn't get anything. Just somehow I have to drop from up. Just don't know how. I just don't know how to get up there, particularly. I'm dead, huh? I'm gonna grab the keys that I can, but it's just puta madre, man. I don't know what to do with the keys that I have not found. This is just gonna fuck me up. Can't get to that side on this side. Just, I don't know what to do, man. Just, if I go to that left side, I fucking die. Yeah, 5 keys, but I just cannot do anything else. And this is the place where I die, because there's nothing I can do. I can't even go back to where I was. Oh, all right. I was able to come back. There is something there to the right. Maybe I need to reach there. Except that if you just fucking fall here, you're done. There's something there to the right. That's the only place I can think of being anything. Yeah, I have this part, but I just cannot reach there. I need to try to reach there. Well, at least I found a way of going back. Just in case, but, you know, it's just... I can grab those five... freaking keys, but still be stuck because I cannot grab the. I'm still missing a whole part. Because according to any map, I just need to reach to the actual freaking position without failing. And get one of those beautiful neutral jumps that always fuck me up everywhere except... Thank you. I honestly don't know if that's a bug of the game or what is it, because I swear like if I will just land on that grass, the normal freaking height that it's supposed to land, then I won't be getting hit like that. The thing is, there's no freaking way I can land on it at the proper height. Like, there's no way. Like, if I jump from the part in the right, I just cannot land on it. If I keep falling from the left, I will never do it. So, I just don't know how to do that. Doing that, it just takes you down there. Man, I feel like if that is the actual key, then the game is just broken. Is there a playthrough of anyone beating the game? Anybody knows? Maybe I'm missing something, but... Maybe I'm fine for Commodore 64. Well, I mean, if you find some... It's just, yeah, I mean, that would be a spoiler. If I just ask you if they jump from there to that platform in particular. Well, I feel like that's the thing. Maybe try another ROM quickly. It's not the ROM, Potato Tonic. It's the programming. Because like here, you clip a little bit. But that's normal. I mean, in games like Super Mario Bros. You also clip. I just cannot get that part. I find a better with ending of this game. Alright, so then it's just me sucking. Probably beatable. Hopefully. Just I don't know how to go up there. That's the problem I'm currently having. And I just cannot get up there. That's the one I hate the most. It's fucking falling really now. Well, it's gonna die in this one. But I'm not gonna care about that. I'm gonna try to go the other place that I have not been able to go. Bye. And I need to see what the hell with this bottom room. There's a room here that shows before I jump up there. You just cannot pause the game. Probably weird, the room. No. I don't know if this will take me there. It might still not take me there. I just want to see if that was the way. Alright. Seems to be the way. How is anyone gonna jump from a bottom part to there? Alright, let's try there to the right and see if there I can pass. Man, there must be something I'm missing. Like, you can only fucking fly or something will take you there, but I mean, there's no way I can reach that hole. Unless there's like invisible platforms. Let me try. Oh, I don't know what was the time. Anyone remember what was the time? Glitch but one noise, just a crack. Man, honestly, this game is totally worth a freaking spoiler, but we're gonna try. I did press the win button. I think it was the space bar or something. I don't know which one was it. Who was holding? That's a question. And how? I just need to find the jump button. How the hell did I get points that time? That time I died with 45 points. I'll find the jump button. Yeah, I can't find the jump button on the keyboard. What else is joystick? Up direction plus button at the same time for jump. Well, I mean, I got it on the controller, but up on which button? I don't know what is the controller on the freaking keyboard. I think it's only located keyboard in the PC version, if you understand the manual correctly. Man, it's just I don't know what to do, where to search. It's just really rough. I mean, there's those two places that I have not reached. Also, I mean, there's these places too. But nothing good is gonna come out of these. Oh, this is the sun part. This is the sun part. Yep, this is the one. There is the sun. When I jump in the right and the room before, it's one that has health, but it's actually the room above here, but it doesn't quite take me there. Well, I'm gonna try to mess around with this one in particular, but yeah. You cannot use the boost upward. I don't know if I can use a boost upward. I've been trying to do stuff, but nothing seems to work. And that part hurts a lot. You know what's really unfortunate? Being stuck in this game, that's really unfortunate. Why doesn't let me go up there, oh, man? Have to be right back.
You can follow if you want. You can unfollow if you want. Thank you so much, man. Yeah!
Yeah, I was muted, sorry. I was just saying that I don't know what to do. That's all. I mean, that's not even the room I have to go, but who knows if there's a secret in the left side that would let me go up. It's just, if I can get to that room up there. I don't know what to do. Fuck, man. So how are we gonna get a spoiler for this game? Pixel perfect jumps. I just don't have a clue if those are pixel perfect jumps. But yeah, I guess I don't know who is gonna give me the spoiler, but I'm gonna use a spoiler. Because I just don't know what to do. If I'm missing a game mechanic with the star or... or what the fuck, man. I mean, I tried to reach what I could, but... I mean, I could try again the part where was the lady, but... before using the spoiler, maybe I should try the lady part. I mean, if there's any place, it should be that one, but I didn't get anything. The game can be like as short as 10 minutes long or even less. But if you know what to do, I don't know what to do. Yeah, the lady part is a difficult thing to do. Because I definitely need to get to hit the pixel perfect jump thing. Oops. I'm just gonna show you the room I was trying to get. It's the one that shows right before... right there. Right before this lady. So and because of that... I just cannot get there. So... to enter this lady room is from the left. When I try to go up, it will take me to the room that is right below here. And in other places up, like there's parts up, but I just cannot reach them. Like if I will have not a full jump or something like that, which is really weird. You see, like there also, like I cannot reach that platform for the same reason. Because from here, I cannot reach there. From here, I cannot reach there, sadly. And because I can't reach there... it's just I can't reach there in any way. See, like, there is that part, there is the other part, and there is the other room that, you know, is bullshit. And because of that, I just cannot get the places. Well, there are some other parts where, you know, there might be stuff, but I cannot reach them just because of that. So I don't know how to freaking jump or do something. Hello, if I can just go back there. I just cannot, and it doesn't let me. I did clip the two rooms, and it took me to a place that I have never... Alright. Well, we'll find a clip. Never mind. So this is the room I was trying to get before. Which I saw that it only has that. Alright. So that's just that health. I'm gonna take that health. Alright, that's good. We'll find a fucking magic clip. All All right, so we're gonna reach the key or keys.
Groovy.
There we go. Man, is it really that the way? That's trash, man. I mean, doesn't feel like it was the way, but now we have six keys. Reach. Ah, don't give me this crap. All right. I made it up there, and because of that, I can make it up there. Now, one more pixel higher, it takes you to that other place. See, but before I was not gonna be able to do it. All right, I could maybe go to the right side. Let me check the left. What do we have? Oh, there's a lady. Oh, hold on. Oh, this is the other room. Now you know which room I am. I reached this room from the other side. I know which room I am. So I definitely don't want to go there to the left. Oh, come on, man. I mean, I could try from the bottom, but... This is extremely hard and bullshit. See? I didn't make the jump. How? Nobody fucking knows it. Alright, this is good to try stuff. Let's see the position of the freaking star. All right. This might work.
Nom.
Right, there is that to the right, and there is maybe here up something. And let's hope the clip works once more. It works. Okay. It's good. Mauri Doroteo, thank you for the 200 bits. That counts towards adding another Commodore 64 games. Thank you. Potion to heal all your wounds. La verga, man, such a fucking new huge place. Oh fuck. Alright. The seventh key. I'm gonna grab it, but I'm very curious. Oh. I didn't check one part to the left in one of the parts. But I need to check this first. What is this? Do I know this part? No fucking tree of life. There we go. Alright, now I know where are all the keys. Yay! Yay! Yaha, boys. Oh, okay. I still don't know the other part that I didn't check. What the hell is this? Well, actually, this is not too bad for a place to be. I just need to escape. Alright. So maybe I can do it. What the hell am I doing? So there's no key there to the right. I have not gotten the first one. That. And that. Have five. Nice. Alright. Time to beat the game. Man, glad I didn't go a spoiler. But that was bullshit, that clip, man. Oh, wait. Come on, man. Hello. This is gonna be difficult. I mean, since I pretty much don't come back here, I just still do it this way. So if I get this jump, then I do it. If not, it's gonna be bullshit. I got the jump. Alright. That helps tremendously to the run. Like, tremendously. Where the hell do I have to go? Was it right? I think it's right. Alright. Nice. 8 keys, boys. 8 keys! Wait. That thing to the left is open. Was never open, was it? Oh no, it was. Oh. Go back to some keys. This is it. If that is the exit, this is it. That was not the exit. Where the fuck is the exit? Oh! Easy game, man. Easy game, man. Fake walls.
You can follow if you want. You can unfollow if you want.
There was only one room that I didn't explore going to the right, but I mean,
you can follow if you want.